Thank you. it is in your program notes, but I just want to speak a little bit about it so it makes maybe a little more sense. It's about the five Chinese elements, which are wood, fire, earth, metal, and water, and the interaction between them. And each element is given a note in the pentatonic scale. Sometimes the composer does a like sharp to it or does some sort of modulation. And I think that represents maybe just kind of putting the cycle out of balance. So any too much of any one element will put this five element cycle out of balance, and this piece is kind of just about the interaction between them. And so I hope you enjoy Gale of the Five Elements.
Thank you.
Paris Conservatory competition, the end of the year competition they had. I've always wanted to do a recital of all French music, and specifically all French conservatory pieces, just because they're kind of like hard and weird, and I just think it's fun to play. So some of the like similarities are the use of the higher register of bassoon. There's like usually a slow and then fast kind of movement. A lot of them have cadenzas, things like that. So I was just really excited to put on this program, and hopefully you've enjoyed so far. There's two more pieces, the Tomasi Concerto, and then the Ravel Tombeau for Reed Quintet. So hopefully you enjoy the next little bit of the recital.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.